Did you remember we had a biology test today? Oh, I think you should study.
A story about wondrous plants that turn sunlight, air, and water into sugar might seem like a fairy tale, but in fact, it's a chapter in a biology textbook. On...
Where am I?
Heather, you are far away from home.
Am I in Oz?
No, you are in the land of Roz. In order to pass your biology test, you are going to need to learn about dark and light reactions. But don't worry, you will meet many friends along the way.
Collin, what are you doing in my dream?
I don't know. But I have this map here.
I have no idea what it is.
So it looks like we should go to the thylakoid.
Let's go.
What is that?
Hey, I'm a flower. Where are you guys headed?
The thylakoid?
Are you gonna learn about photosynthesis?
Looks like it.
I wanna come too.
Come on then.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm an enlarged fruit ovary. Are you guys learning about photosynthesis?
Yep.
I wanna come too.
Come on then.
Photosynthesis, photosynthesis. Photosynthesis, photosynthesis.
Stop! All movements. I have some questions for you. Do you know where photosynthesis occurs?
In the chloroplast?
That is correct. How does photosynthesis begin?
A photon is absorbed by an electron?
It goes through other molecules.
That is correct. What is the primary molecule in photosynthesis?
ATP.
That is correct. Why is this so important?
I have no idea.
I don't know!
Hey, I think I know because I'm a plant. ATP is so important because there's three phosphates bonded to an adenosine. So when the phosphate on the end gets broken off, there's a burst of energy.
That is correct. Is water used in photosynthesis?
Of course it is. The hydrogens in water are used to help create NADPH, which is later used in the dark reactions that we're going to go to later.
In photosystem 2, sunlight, or a photon, is absorbed by an electron in the stomata of the chloroplast. That electron is then excited and moves through an electron chain all the way through photosystem 2, or the light-dependent reaction, all the way to photosystem 1.
Okay, once the electron gets to photosystem 1, it initiates NADPH production and oxygen production, which happen in the NADP reductase space. When NADP goes in, NADPH comes out. As a result of NADPH and oxygen being produced here, a high concentration of hydrogen accumulates in the thylakoid membrane, which powers ATP synthesis in the ATP synthetase complex.
Well done. You have studied the light reactions very well. Now you must go on to study the dark reactions.
All right.
Woo! Oh yeah. Photosynthesis, 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 photosynthesis.
Stop. All movements.
You will not be quizzed on dark reactions. Explain the Calvin cycle.
The Calvin cycle is where the enzyme ribulose travels in a circle and helps catalyze other ingredients like CO2, ATP, and NADPH.
Very good. How does the ATP go into the Calvin cycle?
Well, that's simple. The hydrogen comes out of the thylakoid and bonds with the ATP, and then the ATP goes into the Calvin cycle, and the phosphate on the end breaks off, forming ADP and phosphate. The phosphate goes into the Calvin cycle, and the ADP comes right back out.
A hydrogen from the thylakoid connects with an ATP. And the ATP then bonds with an enzyme, ribulose, along with CO2 and NADPH in the Calvin cycle.
That is correct. What are some products of Park reaction?
Ribulose biphosphate and carbon dioxide and ACP go through the cycle and form NADPH, glyceraldehyde, triphosphate, and hexose sugars.
These products go through the Calvin cycle and they create 6 carbon sugars or hexose sugars and glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate.
That is correct. You may continue.
You have done very well. You have no problem passing your light and dark reactions test.
Great. Now I can go home then, right?
Well, see, the thing is you actually were never imaged. We were in biology class. You fell asleep, slept, walked to the pool, woke up and thought you were in the class.
What? Wait, then who's Roz?
Actually, Roz is that guy over there. He's just pretending.
Okay, so what are we doing with our project?
I was making a crappy little flower costume, but then you got up and walked, so I just followed you. And I got a camera lady to film the whole thing. Collin came too.
What's with the banana?
I don't know!
The funny thing about the banana is he was actually here when we started filming and just kind of kept going with the whole project.
Hey!
Okay. Gonna pass our project then?
Heather, I know we're gonna pass our project. Come on, guys. Let's go back to biology.
Photosynthesis! 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 Photosynthesis!
Okay, stop.
Heather, in order to pass your biology test, you must learn about light and dark reactions.
Repeat?
Yes, it is.
Where am I?
You are far away from home. In the land of Roz.
God! Cut!
Do you know where photosynthesis occurs?
In the chloroplast?
No.
Why would it be no? Why would it be no?
I don't know. Do you know where photosynthesis occurs?
In the chloroplast?
Yes.
Absorbed by an electron?
It moves to other molecules.
Oh yeah!
Let's do that one more.
Is water involved in photosynthesis?
Of course it is. The hydrogens in water help produce.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Stop that.
Yeah, that was bad. Close up on the face.
My image. Give me a 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Put together.